We'd like to find the distance from the center of the pipe to the nearest displacement antinode. We're given our length and frequency.